Leaders in the profession of arms provide a consistent and clear voice of communication to their people. While balancing today's complex environments, take time often to examine your perspective. Imagine how your intent and expression may be received by the other. Our individual differences impact how we perceive, process, transmit, interpret, and ultimately take action. Put yourself in the shoes of your audience as listener. Ask, is my intent through my overall expression as well as my words clear and in relation to my expected outcomes? And leave space for clarification. Your listeners will process your messaging through their lenses. Leonardo da Vinci once said of perspective, it's not what you look at that matters, it's what you see. Lead well this week.